I want to know, when did people become top scholars at judging the heart of a man or a woman? That's my question. Because I'm finding a lot of people, not very much, but quite a few people challenging where my belief in Jesus lies. And I wear a shirt that I got made that says, "Respect my Jesus." I'm not a person who believes in any other God, because Jesus is God. I don't believe in any other so-called gods out here but Jesus Christ. But yet, people want to challenge the fact of who he is and why I believe in him. I have the same energy and prominence and dedication and loyalty and believe in what I believe in, just like you believe in what you believe in. Yet you find that you can come to my page and make a comment as to prove who Jesus is, as if I need to prove to you why I believe who I believe. Why are you even on my page? Why are you even lurking on my page to try to validate something that you can't even rightly confirm yourself? You can't prove he's not. There's nothing in you that can prove that he's not. So if it's the same capacity of me trying to prove to you why he is, as in you're trying to prove why he's not, leave it alone. For the record, I don't want to be a Hebrew Israelite. I study them. There's a lot of mismatches in what I believe and what they believe. I don't want to be a Muslim. I don't want to be in the Kingdom Hall Jehovah's Witness. I don't want to be nothing other than a follower of Christ. Respect. That's all I'm asking. Just respect it. I don't come to your page. I don't call your phone. I'm not DMing you. I don't even know you exist until you make yourself known. I guess that's what it is, that you need to make yourself known. Because the only person that I need to know is the Lord Jesus Christ. I don't need to know anybody else. So my job out here is to plant a seed, do end time prophecies and current events that correlate with end time prophecies. You can watch it or don't.